One morning I came outside, and to my surprise, I found a cicada on the side of my house, coming out of its shell. I can honestly say I've never seen this in person before. When I first noticed the cicada, its wings were tucked tight along the side of its body. As time goes by, its wings start to pull away from its body, and it begins to look more like a mature cicada. Most cicadas go through a life cycle that lasts anywhere from 2 to 5 years. However, cicadas live underground as nymphs for most of their lives. Typically, the cicada's shell will stay attached to the original structure while it detaches from the shell. However, this cicada seemed to be having a little bit of difficulty. After a while of watching the cicada struggle with its shell, I decided to lend a helping hand. After shedding their shell, cicadas will fly to the nearest tree, where they will spend their time feeding on the sap coming out of the wood. Tree species include oak, willow, maple, ash, and cypress.